Dear doctors and students, welcome to our channel. I am Dr. Mansoor Ali, Professor, Government Homeopathy Medical College, Calicut, Kerala of South India. Today we will discuss about the legal status, rules and regulations, and how to practice homeopathy in different European countries. The legal status and rules and regulations are different in different countries. And I am sure this video will definitely support the new generation doctors and students. So, homeopathic practice in European countries. That is what we are going to discuss today. And the scenario in Europe. Homeopathy is practiced in almost all European countries. The regulatory status in Europe varies from country to country. Medical doctors with an additional qualification in homeopathy are able to practice in all European countries. Medical doctors, that means the modern medicine doctors or doctors with the MBBS qualification, with an additional qualification in homeopathy are able to practice in all European countries. So these are all different European countries like the Germany, France, Spain, Poland, Ukraine, Russia. We will discuss in detail about each country, how to practice, the rules and regulations in each country. Homeopathy is practiced in 39 countries out of 40. Homeopathy is practiced in 39 European countries. It is legal to practice as a professional homeopath. That means if you have a BHMS in 25 out of 39 countries. So out of 39, in 25 countries, you can practice without a modern medicine degree. If you are a qualified homeopath from India or from any other country, you can practice. Albania, Bosnia Herzegovina, Bulgaria, Croatia, Czech Republic, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, Germany, Greece, Iceland, Ireland, Italy, Latvia, then Macedonia, Liechtenstein, Malta, Netherlands, Norway, Portugal, Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, and United Kingdom. In all these 25 countries, a professional homeopath can practice. But in remaining 14 countries, it is only legal to practice if you are a medical doctor. In remaining 14 countries, it is legal to practice only if you are a medical doctor. So that's a broad scenario. So, homeopathy is practiced in 39 out of 40 countries. And the regulation by the national law. Homeopathic medicine as a distinct system of medicine is recognized by law in Belgium, Bulgaria, Germany, Hungary, Latvia, Portugal, Romania, Slovenia, and the United Kingdom. The law in Bulgaria, Hungary, Latvia, Romania, and Slovenia explicitly allow the practice of homeopathic medicine to medical doctors only. In these countries, only the medical doctors with an additional qualification, homeopathic qualification, can only practice. In Belgium and Portugal, the law does not exclude non-medical practitioners, but has not yet been implemented. In Slovenia, although the law permits medical doctors to practice homeopathic medicine, the medical association withdraw doctor's license if they actually practice it. So that's a situation in Slovenia. In Latvia, the medical council or chamber has recognized homeopathic medicines as a medical specialty. The national medical associations in France and Italy have recognized homeopathic medicine as a distinctive system of medicine and called on the government to provide the necessary legislation. In Austria, Germany, Hungary, Romania, Switzerland, the government has delegated the task of authorization, registration, and supervision of the medical practitioners to the national medical associations. That's the situation in Austria, Germany, Hungary, Romania, and Switzerland. Now, the education, homeopathy universities in European countries. Familiarization courses about homeopathic medicines are provided in the medical undergraduate curriculum That is MBBS, Medical Undergraduate Curriculum as a part of the course on Complementary and Alternative Medicine in Hungary. There is one university, Italy and Netherlands, as a separate subject in Bulgaria, Germany and Romania. So, familiarization of the homeopathic medicine in modern medicine curriculum. These familiarization courses are optional for medical students in Germany, Hungary, Italy and Netherlands, Switzerland in some universities and the United Kingdom with some universities, and obligatory in Latvia and Romania. So, it may be optional or obligatory. Postgraduate training courses in homeopathic medicine for doctors are provided at universities in Bulgaria, France, Italy, Lithuania and Spain, in other countries at private teaching centers. So, postgraduate training courses are available in the universities of Bulgaria, France, Italy, Lithuania and Spain, and in other countries at private teaching centers. Homeopathic medicine is an official part of the continuous education program for doctors in Hungary and Romania. A professional chair of CAM, including the homeopathic medicine, exists in Hungary and Switzerland. A chair on complementary alternative medicine, including the homeopathic medicine, that is in Hungary and Switzerland. Now, the insurance coverage. What about the insurance coverage of homeopathic medicines in European countries? In some areas of the United Kingdom, homeopathic treatment by doctors is covered by the national health system. In Belgium and Latvia, the fee for homeopathic treatment are partially covered by the statutory health insurance. In Austria, Belgium, Bulgaria, Germany, Hungary, Italy, Netherlands, Switzerland, and in the United Kingdom by private insurance companies. So that's the scenario about the insurance in different countries across the Europe. The cost for the homeopathic medicines are covered by the statutory health insurance in Belgium, France, Portugal and Switzerland by additional private insurance companies in Belgium, Germany, Hungary, the Netherlands and the United Kingdom. So, the cost for the homeopathic medicines, that is also covered by many European countries. Now, different major or different organizations or the major organizations in European countries. There are two major organizations. European Committee of Homeopathy, ECH, represent all medical doctors with an additional qualification in homeopathy. They are organized in 40 associations and 25 European countries. A compilation of 40 associations and 25, they are working in 25 European countries, European Committee of Homeopathy. That means medical doctors with additional qualification in homeopathy. Now, the second organization, European Central Council of Homeopaths, ECCH, a European Council whose membership is made up of established associations of the professional homeopaths existing within the individual countries. That means they are not only medical doctors, but professional homeopaths. Many of them are professional homeopaths without a medical degree in modern medicine. So, they have 25 member associations and they are working in 23 European countries. So, these are the two major organizations working across the Europe for the betterment of homeopathy. And the status in each countries. If you would like to know about this individual status in each countries, the rules and regulations. There is a website by the ECH, homeopathyeurope.org/regulatory-status-countries, and click on the country if you would like to practice. That will give you a brief idea about the rules and regulations in each European countries. A beautiful website created by the ECH, European Committee of Homeopathy, and that is listed in the alphabetical order, all the 40 countries. If you would like to practice in Belgium, click on the Belgium. You will get the details about the rules and regulations and the registering authority and the associations. Similarly, Finland, France, Germany, etc. Details about all the European countries are available in the beautiful website designed by the European Committee of Homeopathy. So, the source for this work, the European Committee of Homeopathy, their website is homeopathyeurope.org. Then, European Central Council of Homeopaths, www.homeopathyecch.org. The first organization contained only the medical doctors with additional qualification in homeopathy, but the second organization, the professional homeopaths. So please visit our website homeobook.com. That means everything on homeopathy, and our Facebook page homeopathy homeobook. You will get the latest details on homeopathy in our Facebook page. Our WhatsApp number is +91 9249 33 7799, and the email ID is similima@yahoo.com. If you would like to get more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel youtube.com/drmansoorali. That is our YouTube channel. And dear doctors and students, I think you got an overall idea about the rules and regulations and the legal status of homeopathy in different countries. So that's all for the time being. Take care. Thank you.